Are we live? This is our birthday celebration. Guys, are you with us tonight? If you are, we're going to have an amazing, amazing experience. It's going to be
the best.
We are going to be creating a masterpiece. The masterpiece that we started out with our sippers. RODRIGO the Flamingo. Guys, come on. Let's go. Oh, it's a celebration.
Hello, everybody.
Give us a wave if you're in here. Oh, sippers. Birthday celebration. Come on. Hello, Joker. Hello. Come on. Let's do this.
Back in the house.
Hello.
Thank you.
This is a celebration. Come on. Celebrating, and you're gonna be celebrating with us. Come on! Ho! Come on! Hello, Chino! Hello, Moosh! We love you guys! This is. Hello! This is our 9th week, maybe our 10th week. Guys, we're only doing this because you want us to be back. So thank you. Give us a wave if you're in the room. Happy birthday. If it's your birthday, let us know. We'll give you a shout out.
Happy birthday, Jody.
It's a Friday celebration. Come on. Hey, who's dancing with me? Where's my dancing crew? You dance. Come on. Let's dance with JoJo. Hey. It's a Friday night, guys. I don't mind if we're in lockdown. We still get it going every Friday night. We're going to be creating RODRIGO the Flamingo. This is our mascot. RODRIGO has been with us since the very first event. And we're going to paint him tonight. I wish I could roll my R's. I can't. If I would, it would be RODRIGO the Flamingo. It's going to be amazing, guys. I'm excited. Are you excited? Let's go. Woo! Come on. Whoa, a bit of salsa. Where's my salsa trick?
Hey.
Come on.
Hey.
Come on, Joe.
What are you guys drinking? Let us know what you're drinking tonight, guys. We're drinking Tails, Pop Tails.
Come on, we're drinking Tails tonight.
I'm drinking
Four Star
Martini. Elliot, I think you should make one.
You think so?
Yes, definitely.
Okay. Let me make it happen.
Sip. So guys, if you don't know about the sip bell, this is the sip bell. Every time you hear this, you gotta sip.
Okay. With that in mind, the sip bell series. That's one of our main rules on Art Sippers. And we are going to be creating our Tell Vodka today. So.
Should I go through the tools?
Tell them the tools before we start. Go on.
So I'm just going to quickly make sure you've got the right tools with you guys. So I'm painting with acrylic paints today. It's okay if you're using different things at home, like pencils or pens, totally fine. But I'm using acrylic paints. If you're using watercolors as well, totally fine, but it's just going to be a little bit of a different process to paint that. But these are the colors I've got. I've got a lot of colors on my palette today. So I've got some white, I've got some red, I have actually got some pink. I've got fluorescent pink and magenta pink. It's okay if you guys don't have pink at home. You can always mix red and white to get pink.
We want you to be creative,
yes,
guys.
Yes, we want you to be as creative as possible. We've got some yellow, woo-hoo, some cerulean blue, ultramarine, some black, and some phthalo blue. It's okay if you don't have any phthalo blue as well. That's like a turquoise color. If you have any turquoise color, amazing. If not, don't worry, we can teach you how to make a turquoise colour too.
Ooh, you got Carita Canada says, Josie, how are you looking so good? Oh, is it all the sips?
No,
is it all the sips?
It's bringing a bit of a flush to my face. I've been sipping already, guys.
It's our birthday, come on.
So, big brush, big flat brush for you guys. Medium brush.
Medium brush.
Little rounded,
Danny go?
It's a little detailed brush, little round one. So small ones good for details. Big ones we'll use for big areas of the canvas, like the background and the main part of the flamingo. Medium brush we'll use this quite a lot throughout most of the flamingo.
Big
then
brush?
Small brush, that's kind of used for things such as the detail, the eyes, the legs. That's a good one for that.
Love it. And we love Luke Stanton. Pencils always needed. So is anyone celebrating a birthday? If you are, this is about the sips time. Yep. So we're going to be sipping, can you see? Tails cocktail. So I've been sipping some espresso martini. But I'm actually going to be creating right now the porn star martini. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it live. Yeah. I'm going to be creating the porn star martini. Let's go ahead. Let's do it. It's going to happen right now. So all you need is this good stuff, Tails martini. And then is it by magic?
This jar, it's like a mix.
So
it's
I'm
a mixing jar.
Some ice. So pour as much ice you can into your lovely. Oh, if it's not stuck together. Here we go. As if we made
nice
this earlier.
Nice warm in this house.
Smell it
together.
Oi, lovely jubbly.
Yeah. Okay.
That's the ice, and I'm gonna get.
Let's do the
125 mils.
125 mils, guys. Okay. You get it here first.
125 of this lovely four-star martini. Guys, what are you sipping? It's cocktail night for us. What are you sipping? I see some wines. I see some other G&Ts. We're doing the four-star martini.
Love so, cocktail.
75 mils of one.
And yeah, we've then, got 75 mil. We
haven't
got 125 mil.
It's our birthday, so we're just going to put a little bit more. So usually it's 125 mil, but we're getting a little bit celebratory right now.
Yeah.
There we go. So
who else is drinking, guys?
What are you drinking?
What are you drinking? You can be drinking non-alcoholic if you want.
Jojo,
give it a shake.
I'm going to give it a shake. Okay.
Take
do it to the beat. Come on.
Yay.
It's a celebration. Oh, has shaken ever looked so good?
So,
this has been shaken, not stirred, and now I'm going to pour this out. And this has got a strainer on there already. So, with that strainer, I'm just going to pour that in, like so. Ooh, the good good. Look at that. Lovely bit of strain action right there.
A little bit of garnish, guys.
And then, what do we garnish with?
Passion fruit.
Cheeky bit of passion fruit.
With the espresso, we've got little coffee beans today.
Guys, I'm going to bring it to you so you can see. Tell me if that doesn't look like good. Good, good stuff. I'm going to sit.
Is Tails Cocktails live today? Is she here?
Ooh.
Tails Cocktails, are you in the building?
Do you know what? That's better than I even thought that would even be. We're going to go live to Tails so she can tell us a little bit more about this lovely bottled cocktail. Let's go to Tails. Come on.
So, Tails, if you want to come out and then come back into the actual thing, because you're not coming up as live here. You haven't requested. So if you can come back out and go back in.
Amazing. Guys, what are you sipping?
And then request to come
We
back
know there's
work.
Some people celebrating a birthday. Harrison Lara.
Yay.
Happy birthday to
happy
you.
Birthday.
Jody Simone. Happy birthday to you. Is there anyone else we've missed out? We've got, Shania, what up? Happy birthday. Who else is it? Who else is drinking? Lisa Welsh, hello, hello. I think we're going to go live. We're going to go live. Are we going live? Let's do it.
Yeah, we're requesting.
Look at my lovely Barry. It's all over the gap.
Yay!
Hello, Christine. How are you doing? Have you seen this magical drink I just made? I just made this. I'm so proud of myself. So proud.
Did you do well?
Did I do well?
Oh, wow.
So tell the sippers a little bit more about
Tell
the sippers a little bit more about Tails Cocktails.
Oh, okay.
Amazing. It's so convenient.
Sorry?
It's so convenient. Just
you know
pour
what?
It straight out.
Having a cocktail in a bottle is just the best idea. We are very lazy people. So to have it in a bottle just makes my life 10 times easier. So massive fans of that.
Make them, you know, consistent quality, easier, and also
Exactly.
Of
so what kind of flavors do you have? We've got two flavors with us today. We've got the espresso martini and the pool star martini.
Do you have any more?
What other flavors are there available for Tails cocktails?
Yeah, we have a cold base. So we have mojito.
Ooh.
So all of the cocktails
have 8%. Mojito is one of my favorites.
Make them on ice.
Love
wow.
it.
Wow.
You just top with soda.
Wow.
And then we have a little. I wanted to show you. I don't have a boy cocktail here.
Ooh. I like that.
Our
is that a special edition? Is that a special edition?
It's the most recent one.
Oh, amazing.
Look at that, guys. We got limited edition ones
Yay.
Here.
Yay. Saw it here first, guys.
It's gin and elderflower.
And then with some baked and. Cucumber.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Tasty.
So. With this one. Love that.
Beautiful.
So where can we find it? Where can the sippers find it?
Where can we find your cocktails? Yeah.
Okay,
Off. What did you say? 30% off.
It's like holiday special.
30 guys.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, so what's the code? What's the special code?
Yeah, for the code is
RODRIGO. There we go.
I'm German, so I
don't know how to use it. Do you know what? We'll pop your handle into our pinned comments so that all the people that are watching can find it.
Perfect.
We'll do that right now. Christina, it's been absolutely amazing.
Thank you so
we
much.
We love it. We are so thankful for you to join us. We're going to raise a glass to Tails.
Oh. Elliot, come in, raise a glass. Thank you so much for sharing.
Yeah, perfect.
Have you got a glass there? Raise a glass.
Everyone raise a glass to Tails Cocktails and for Bank Holiday and for Art Sippers birthday. Sip, sip, hooray. Guys, 30% off. Good stuff.
Amazing.
Cheers.
Love it.
I'll be the same.
Thank you so much.
Take care.
Awesome, guys. Thank you so much for sharing. So, guys that are actually logged into Facebook, listen carefully for this one. We do have prizes tonight. You can actually win some prizes. Check out our competition wall. Dun,
da, da, da. The high-tech competition wall, guys. So, if you're here for the competition, you need to be on Instagram. So, we're going to be giving out some amazing prizes throughout the night. Well, at the end of the night, but you can win throughout. I'll tell you what the third prize is. It's this. Third prize is this. You get yourself a lovely art kit. This has 20 pieces. Not 10, but 20. This could be yours. So what you have to do, guys, is answer my dad-related art jokes or facts. If your name goes on a board, then you can get entered into the raffle at the end. If you get picked out, you win a prize.
Woo!
This is the third prize. Third prize, guys.
Third prize.
Second prize.
Second prize. Let's have a look.
This. Huh. Good stuff. This is a real top-end prize. This comes with free canvas boards, and it's the top-end. 18 pieces. 18 pieces, guys. This could be yours and some paintbrushes. It's the best thing ever. Come on, art sippers.
And top prize.
Top prize. Have you seen this? It's not a piece of paper, but it is a piece of paper. This gives you two tickets to Art Sippers Live when Art Sippers is back. When quarantine's over and lockdown's over, you and two people, dates, mates, come and see us live, me and Josie, whenever it happens. I don't know when, but this is coming
see
to you.
See us in real life.
See us in real life. So those are the prizes, guys.
But Facebook. If you're on Facebook, you need to answer on Instagram. We're only taking the answers on Instagram, so make sure you log into our Instagram to answer correctly. We only take it from Instagram just due to the timestamp, otherwise it'll be a little bit difficult. We're not that good at technology just yet.
We'll get there eventually.
But yeah, so answer your answers on Instagram if you can. Let's take you back.
Let's go take you back to the art so you can see what's going on.
So guys, today we are painting Rodrigo the Flamingo. We always paint our paintings in the Art Sippers colours. So as you can see up here, this is our logo. That's the colours that we painted. So blues, pinks, yellows. But guys, we really want you to get creative at home.
That's true.
So honest, like if you wanna do a green flamingo, if you wanna do a pink background and a green flamingo, that's totally fine. If you want to go for a yellow background, like loads of pastel colours would really work well with this one, go for it. If you sippers have been here more than once, twice, three times, four times, I really want you to get creative tonight.
It's true.
It's quite a simple one. It's an easy one. Everyone's going to be able to do it. So really get creative where you can. If you're already creative, really kind of push your boundaries on this one. Just like relax with it. Enjoy.
We have one rule at our sippers, guys.
Yes.
One rule.
I'm sure you guys
know. The only rule that we love in this lovely room. Do you know what it is? Does anyone know what it is? Facebook crew, Instagram crew? If you've been here before, you should know
what
our only
rule.
The only thing we take seriously. Go on, what is it?
What's the rule, guys? It is no judgment.
Zero judgment. Zero.
We do take this seriously, guys. No judgment. So if you are painting at home, you've got a partner next to you, a flatmate, or if you're on the Zoom call with all your friends, no judgment of their work, please, and no judgment of your own work. So we do understand that a lot of people, a lot of the time, haven't painted since school.
When you get creative, you get really vulnerable because you're expressing yourself on the canvas. So what we find is that having no judgment allows you to really delve deep and just express yourself fully on the canvas without any fear that anyone is going to laugh or say anything that's going to make you feel a bit... So,
exactly.
No judgment in this room allows you to be yourself and be the true you.
So
that's
true.
All we want.
If you're feeling it at any time, obviously, have a sip.
That's what a sipping bell is. So, you'll hear that bell throughout the night. That means to sip.
Just
no questions asked. Have a sip.
It is. You might go for a little emotional roller coaster, kind of get a little bit scared, and then all of a sudden it's looking a little bit flat, and your painting's like, oh, mine doesn't look like Josie's. What am I going to do? Don't worry, it will eventually turn out good. You'll go through a little slump and then all of a sudden you'll be up there having a great time. It might be due to a few more sips, but everyone that sends in their work afterwards, they do incredible jobs. So we trust you guys. We know you're going to do well.
Now we're going to have something that we always do.
Mindful moment.
Let's do it.
Let's get zen, guys.
So before any art sippers class, usually we do this in bars and pubs, and people come from far away, they come from work, and they're usually a little bit stressed, and they usually feel a little bit anxious to paint, because they've seen a blank canvas and like, what do? Where do I start? So what we do, we have a little mindful moment. So I want everybody, wherever you are, just to take a moment, put everything down, even your drink, I know it's big for us saying that, and just close your eyes. Everyone, let's do it. I said it, close your eyes, let's go. And when your eyes closed, I want you to think of something or someone that brings a smile to your face. It could be your pet dog. I know there's a lot of dog loves in here. Your pet cat. It could even be that drink that you just put down. If that brings you joy, smile. Literally smile from ear to ear. Feel that joy rising through your body. And as you get that feeling, I want you to take a deep breath through your nose. One, two, three, let's go. Feel that diaphragm to max. And then on three, let's exhale. And do that again, everyone together. One, two, three. Feel those happy thoughts. Get that gratitude attitude in there. And then we're going to exhale through the mouth. And then one more time, everyone inhale through the nose. Inhale that positivity. And what we're going to do, we're going to exhale that negativity. And then on three, two, one, gently open your eyes. Hey, come on. I feel so good after that. I hope you feel good too. Come on, guys. It's a celebration!
It's a celebration!
Let's cheers again. Come on.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
So cheers to you guys.
Cheers.
Cheers to Facebook crew. Cheers to our Instagram crew. We're going to go in now. We're going to go. Let's do this.
Art Sippers
live.
I'm just going to quickly show you my little color wheel. So I hope you can see that at home. So the good thing with the color wheel, it kind of helps you understand which colors complement each other. So, for example, if you were to paint a purple flamingo, the best complementary color for purple would be the one opposite, which is yellow. So you'd do a yellow background, make that kind of whole painting really, really pop. If you were to paint an orange flamingo, then blue background would be really, really good.
Make it pop!
Again, if you wanted to do kind of on a pinky scale, the reddy scale, green would be really nice as a background. So I've got quite a turquoisey green over here. But green, a popping green would be good.
Hello, the African pescatarian, Joker Klimich, Amy the Gem, hello!
So this is really, really good, just as an idea of what colours you could be using today. And you should be able to make all these colours using the colours that you've got on your palette. We're going to go in and sketch the flamingo. But first of all, I think Elliot has got a little joke just to start this competition.
I'm doing it. Okay, guys. So, question time. Before we start the painting, what do flamingos do at parties? If you can get this right, you go on the board. If you go on the board, you win prizes. If you win prizes, you're very happy. So, first party gets it right. What do flamingos do at parties? I trust in you, Tippers. Let's go.
Yeah, let's bring this forward for me. All right, so flamingos are really, really easy, guys. Actually, I'm going to pick up this one just to show you. So this is a flamingo's body. This one's a bit geometric. You can even do that as well at home today if you wanted to do something quite sharp. You could do that. You could actually do the flamingo very kind of geometric, sharp lines, painting the lines. You could do that. But this is a flamingo's body. So you can. I like to break it up into shapes when I'm sketching it out. So have a look here. You've got a very oval-shaped body, like an egg-shaped body here. And the same with the head. You've got kind of like a little mini egg shape here too. You've also got like an S shape here. This is backwards S, but you can see it's an S shape here. Very thin legs. So the legs are a lot thinner than the body. And they kind of go in like arrow.
There's nothing wrong with thin legs. There's nothing wrong with thin legs, Josie.
Very arrowy, L-shaped kind of legs. And then you've got webbed feet here. Can you see the little webbed feet? So you've got the little webbed feet. And then he's just got kind of like a bent kind of beak. It's a little bit pointed, sometimes it's a little bit rounded. But as long as you guys have got this kind of big body, long kind of rounded neck, and tiny little thin long legs, it's gonna look like a flamingo. So don't worry if you think you can't draw it at home.
Liking the answers, guys, get some good answers.
This, on my flamingo here, Rodrigo the Flamingo, it's actually got like a four shape for the legs as well. So let's get sketching. So if you grab your pencil for me.
Grab your pencils, guys.
And we're going to do that big egg shape that I told you about. And I'm going to do this in really kind of heavy pencil marks here, just so that you guys can see.
Yeah, you guys don't have to do it as heavy.
You don't have to do it as heavy. You can just do it really, really kind of thin. This is just a sketch, and then we're going to start painting. So let's do this egg shape round about here in the middle of the canvas.
Oh, it's a celebration!
Yeah!
Can you believe it's 1 year? Absolutely crazy, guys. 1 year and we're celebrating in quarantine.
So I've left a little bit more room, but if you can just grab, like, and pop it into the center of the canvas for me.
Matt's Coops, we love you!
Slightly oval-shaped egg. Kind of rounded as well. Can you see that? Yep. And we're going to do a little egg shape at the top here as well. So the neck is going to be going like this around. So let's put the head somewhere around about here.
Guys, if you can't see it any time, let me know. We can always move it closer just so that you guys can actually see the canvas. It's a cheeky egg, Julia Kebab. I know, it's an egg. Two eggs.
Two eggs.
Two big eggs.
Really easy. If you guys wanted to do your flamingo like space down here and a bit more of a windy neck, you can do that too. As long as it's kind of got that long neck in between the two eggs, that's totally fine. So this is going to be the neck.
Nice little S.
The tail goes like this. And the legs, they're just underneath like this. Try and do it straight if you can.
That's really straight. Well done.
Woo! And the other one in a four shape.
A little backwards four.
Can you see that, guys?
Thank you for the birthday wishes, Danielle. We love you.
So you've got your four shape here, backwards four, backwards S, and then a little bit for the tail. The beak is kind of bent like this too, so you can kind of do a backwards.
And just zoom that in. There we go. Just bring that a little bit closer, Jojo. There we go. That's perfect. If you guys can't see that, let us know, and we'll bring that close for you.
That's what the body looks like. Okay, let's thicken up this neck now. So now you've got the line where the neck should be. Let's bring it from the egg bring it down and around. I've left a little bit of a gap here, so it's the same kind of distance here, and it just gets a bit bigger here.
Amy Fitzgerald, we're going to be doing some song requests later. Amy, yeah. I know you have some great song requests. So if you have any song requests in about 15, 20 minutes, tell me what you want me to play. I know some of you have got some amazing tunes. You got me skanking last week. If you get me skanking, it's a great choice.
Let's do the other side of the neck as well. Let's bring that down. Follow that S shape, that backwards Woo! S shape, and bring it in. Bring it in here, actually, at the bottom of the egg. Bring it all the way to the bottom there. So this actually touches the bottom of the egg shape. And that kind of curves in there. So you've got this little curved shape here. Can you see that at home?
Liking that. It does have a bit of Justin Bieber vibes to this one.
How are your necks getting on? Have you got your neck pretty easy?
If you've got your necks right, I'm going to tell the answer for the first one, guys. The question was, what do flamingos do at parties? The answer was, flamingo. They flamingo, guys. Did you get it right? Yes, you did. The first person who got it right was Lucy M. Four. You're on the board, Lucy. You're on the board.
See, I thought it was flamenco, like dance.
And you were wrong.
Flamenco. I don't know what a flamenco dance is, but I know it's a kind of dance, right?
They
I thought that was better.
They mingle. They mingle. Flamingo. Flamingo.
Okay, so we got our neck. Let's do our tail. So I don't know if you can see here. So we got our little feathered kind of back bit here. Can you see that, guys? So we're gonna do that bit now. So let's join this from the egg shape. Let's come down and then bring it to the body. So it's like a big kind of arrow, upside down triangle, shark fin.
It's like a little shark fin, isn't it?
Little shark fin going down. I've done it quite heavy, as I said, in pencil, so you guys can see. Coming down at a point and then coming back.
You guys are at the same point or a little bit behind, let us know.
Guys, you feel free at any time to move faster. I'm just doing this at a kind of slow pace.
You're celebrating a birthday. Let us know, guys.
Yeah,
let us know.
Celebrate with us. Okay. Let's do the legs. So the legs aren't much thicker than the lines that we've actually already done. So just make them a little bit thicker here.
Dozzy B, did you get it right first? I went back and I saw, and your name wasn't first. But because it's our birthday, Lozzy,
yes,
I'm going to put you on the board. Lozzy B,
one,
you're on.
Okay. I'm going to do a little knobbly knee. Knobbly knee. Flamingos have little joints here, and they're a little bit bulkier. It's not really on our little, there we go. So I'm giving it a little knobbly knee. And then I'm coming this side as well. So I'm doing two lines either side of this line, making this a little bit thicker. Do the little knobbly knee bit there and bring it all the way to this point here. We're doing a second one, the other side. Just thickening out them legs. Can you see they've come together quite well now? You've got the little knobbly bit there, the joint bit there too, so that's the knee. But weirdly, like, flamingos' legs go the other way, they bend the other way. It's weird, right?
It is a bit strange.
Let's do this webbed foot. So we're gonna go down, go straight down. See? Gotta push this back a bit.
There we go.
That's fine. So we've got the down, this from the top of the leg, we're going to go out.
Jeez.
Forward.
There we go. Can you guys see that clearly?
So we've got our little...
Come on, where's my raving crew?
And then we're just going to do a little web skirt here. Do you see that here? Got your web foot?
Okay, it's time for a second question, guys.
Oh, second question. Let's
I want you
it.
Guys to get this. I want to educate you guys because I know you guys are good. How good are you? So the word flamingo comes from what Spanish or Latin word? The word flamingo comes from which Spanish or Latin word? You gotta get this, guys. First one goes on board. Come on!
Come on! So guys, you have your body done now, pretty much. We just need to do this beat. So have a little look at this beat for me. Look at the shape of it. Observe the shape. Depends which way you've done your flamingo at home. We're gonna do that. So, coming again from this head shape, this egg shape, we're going to come down around this and then back round. It's like a boomerang shape. So we're going down and around, and that's your beat. You guys can do it a little bit more pointed if you wanted to. If you wanted to do a sharper
beat. Have a sip, guys, have a sip. Cheeky sip for the YouTubers, not YouTube, Instagram. Who's YouTube? We don't even have YouTube. We're thinking of going on YouTube, but we don't know how to use technology yet. So I don't know who YouTube is. YouTube, you're not here.
So you've got your beak now, guys. It's a little bit bent. You can go to a point if you want.
Good answers, guys. Good answers.
Where this little bend is, just above it, if you just want to do a little line like this, this is all going to be black.
Jeez.
That bit's all going to be painted black, so you can just do a little line there, and you can carry on this mouth actually into that egg shape. There we go. How's everybody getting on at home?
Think everyone's vibing. Come on, guys. It's a celebration. It's a celebration. It's our Sibba's first birthday.
There we go. So let's get on with this eye. I'm going to show you this eye real quick. So this is the beak we've done. This is the white bit. Can you see how it kind of goes straight into an eye? So this is the egg shape. We're going to do this triangle and then the little eye piece. Let's do that.
Come on, Chris.
Right, so let's do that triangle. From your beak, either side of your beak, we're going to do this triangle shape. And then this is going to be the eye. So a little round shape, do your triangle. Guys, check that out. You have a flamingo.
You got a little flamingo outline. I like it a lot.
This is a good time to rub out some of them lines that you don't need. So the rest
of you know, it's a good time to... Have a sip, guys. Have a sip.
So rub out this line here. See that part of the egg shape? Can you see? You don't want that bit. You don't want that bit. You don't want that middle line there. You don't want the middle line of this. That line there. You don't need that anymore. That was all just for a guide. You don't need that line there. So start rubbing it out.
While she's rubbing out, guys, I'll tell you the answer. So the word flamingo comes from the Spanish word flamenco. The flamenco. I can't do it. I don't know what I'm trying. But the person who got it first was Jody Lee. Come on, Jody. Yes. Well done, Jody. Come on.
I think I ruined that one a little bit by talking about flamenco.
Of course. Stop talking,
Jody. I didn't know that was coming.
You're ruining all the quiz questions.
Making it easy for you guys. Making it way too easy. So grab them lines out for me, guys. And start having to think about what colour you want to do your background, because that's what we're going to do next. We're going to start painting that background next. So have a think. Like, I do it in blue and turquoises. Loads of different colours of blue, actually. Turquoise. But if you guys, I don't know, if you want to match it to your decor at home, you can do that. You can do it a bit more subtle. if you guys don't have magenta pink as well, which is it's not included in smaller art kits. Magenta pink is quite rare in some kits.
Well, we got it.
We've got it in our art kit.
We actually do.
But if you don't have magenta pink, yeah. So magenta pink, this color here. I don't know if you can see that. Magenta pink. You can't actually make that using red and white paint at all. It's just a really different way of making it. So you'll see on your printers at home, if you've got printers at home, they have magenta, yellow and blue, but they don't mix red and white for the magenta color. So guys, if you haven't got magenta, there is another way of teaching you how to make a really nice flamingo color that I'll teach you guys at home to do today. So rub out them lines.
Too short, Faye. I love it. Okay, so we're going again. Next question, guys. Next question. So, how many miles per hour do flamingos fly? How fast do they fly? How many miles per hour do they fly? They migrate all over the world, and they fly quite fast. If you can tell me how fast, you go on the board in miles per hour, that is. How fast do flamingos fly? I believe in you.
My rubber's kind of gone at mine. So just rubbing it out. Tipsy. So, what colours are you painting at home, guys? Let us know what colours you're using. Is anyone going for something different? Is anyone going to experiment today?
90 miles an hour, Kimberly. 90 miles an hour. I'm not saying anything, but that is fast. That's faster than a supercar. No judgment, but 90 is not the correct answer. It's not. No one's got it right just yet. Keep guessing, guys. Keep guessing.
Faster than a supercar. No judgment. Okay. As I said, I've done mine really, really hard just so that you can see at home where I'm painting. But I think we're good.
Chino Talk, you can't give me to the decimal point, 24.634. No. No. You can't be that specific and also be wrong. I love you, Chino. I love you. Chino Tonk is Josie's
grandpa. My granddad. Hi, granddad. Hi, Danny,
you're there. So at the halfway stage, guys, we're going to go live to people. So we're going to see how you're doing. So if you want to go live with us at halfway, we'll literally come to your halfway mark.
Just to let you Instagrammers know, we do actually completely cut out in 1 hour's time.
That's
so
true.
That will be kind of dead on 8 o'clock, and we completely cut out. So all we have to do is just retouch our live. We'll go live pretty much straight away. So just make sure you just click live again, and then we'll go for another hour. So it is a two-hour one, this one.
It is. It's a celebration.
This one is a lot easier, actually, than some of the others that we've done recently. So if you guys, if you guys finish early, just make sure to send us your photos, and we put them on a little wall of gallery. Yeah, just a feature on that. We'll try and get everybody on there if we can. Okay, get your big brush, guys.
Big brush? Keep guessing, guys. I think we might have had the first right answer, though. Sip, sip. Where's your sip, Josie? I haven't seen you sipping. Come on, it's a celebration. There she's hiding.
I'm sipping.
Don't hide the sips.
I might need a top up soon. I've got quite a bit. Okay, so grab your big brush. I'm going to bring this down a bit, Facebook.
How are you guys getting on?
Just get it a little bit wet with your tap water. Just a little bit down. I've got some paper towel with me today, so this is used to kind of wash off any excess paint or dab off any excess water, so it's good to have a little bit of tissue.
Pat Joker's saying that people answering the question before I've even answered it. I don't know how that's happening. Unless you're in my brain, that's some weird telepathy. So I don't know how it's happening, but you guys are fast as fingers. But yeah, nobody knows the answers or questions, so I don't know how it's happening.
Right, so what we're going to do, I'm going to show you this painting quickly, is we're going to paint the background first. So we're not going to paint all of the background, we're just going to kind of paint a base layer of the background. So as you can see here, it's kind of got some light blues and some whites behind. Can you see? And it kind of goes into a gradient effect of just being a little bit darker into the middle. There's some little dots here and there of darker blues. So what we're going to do is we're going to do that base layer, and then all of these little dabs that you see, We're going to do them later. This is just to get the nice background before we paint the flamingo. So let's start doing that.
Before you do that, let me tell you the question or the answer. So, how fast do flamingos fly? 37 miles per hour. Quite fast. Quite fast. The correct person was Saba Siddiqui 99. You're on the board. You're on the board. Raven crew, let's go.
This is definitely, you're
going to
definitely need the biggest brush you have at home.
Jeez.
Let's make, let's paint a little bit of white on in the corners. Just the white. Let's paint it on into the corners.
Get the paint, this is exciting! Paint's going on the canvas!
Paint is on! So I'm just painting a little bit into the corners.
Jeez.
Just down the side. Huh. And then we're going to start blending some of that other colour in. So I'm just putting a little layer of white paint on. You can't see it, but it's there.
Julie Kebab, how are you telling me that flamingos are faster? Have you been timing them? Have you been out there with your little speedometer checking 37 miles an hour? That's what Google told me, so Google is right. If you can disprove Google, let me know and you'll go on the board.
So, guys, there is another unspoken rule. We do have the no judgment rule.
That's true.
But of course,
go on, tell the judge.
No Google today.
No Google.
Of the other Amazon.
Ask Jeeves.
Don't ask your Amazon. What are they called? I don't even remember what they're called. We have a little Google one, but none of that, guys. None of that.
None of that. She forgot what it's called. Even I forgot what it's called now.
So I've just painted a little bit of white into the corners. Make sure your rubber marks are up. Don't want any of that. Just painting a bit of white in there. Just because I would rather have a bit of white paint there than no paint at all.
Oh!
What film does this song remind you of? There we go, guys. If it's the same one as what's in my head, then you go on the board.
She's throwing them out now.
Making new
rules. Even I don't know what it is. So if you know what the film Josie's saying this song reminds her of, you go on the board.
I like this song. I'm starting to worry if it's that song now.
What film is it? Go on, whisper. Okay.
Yeah? I hope they didn't hear that. I'm basically whispering into the film.
She tried to whisper and basically shouted it in my ear.
Shouting it down the phone. Right, I've just put a little bit of white paint in the corners.
You're making me want to watch the film now.
Layer it on. Time to make some light blue.
Woo!
Tip. Big tip.
Sip tip.
Sip tip.
And have a little tip as well.
Definitely a sip tip. If you have paint at home, if you've painted before, you'll know how valuable white paint is. White paint, very valuable because it goes first. In any paint set that you get, your white paint will go first. There's a way to not waste it as much, and that's by mixing properly. So you need to make sure you mix properly. If you mix wrong, you'll be adding white for days and all your white will go. So, if you're making a light colour, like a baby blue, like a pastel-y colour, always start with white first. So take your white to the side. I'm going to take quite a lot because there's a lot of background. So take a lot of white to the side. And then mix tiny bit at a time the colour that you desire to get. So if I want a baby blue,
yep.
I'm going to mix a tiny bit of blue into there. Mix it first. Have a look. If it's okay, then I can add more. If I wanted to go darker, I can add more. The thing is, if you go too dark too quickly, you're going to add more and more and more white, and then you run out of white.
Less is more. Hello, Radhika.
A little bit at a time.
GP.
Let's start painting some of that off.
No, it's not Pulp Fiction, this song, guys.
How do you not know this? This is an epic scene.
It's not Charlie's Angels.
In a film.
It's not white chicks, Hannah.
It's
LLM.
A really cool dance.
Who's dancing like it? No, I won't fall asleep to this film, The Stanton. I will stay awake. Okay.
So can you see how I'm just painting a bit of blue? And I'm just kind of blending it a little bit in with the background.
I'll turn down the music just slightly for you guys.
Oh, sorry if it's too loud. Every week I'm like shouting and shouting. And then everyone's like, no, we can hear you fine. And now, we've turned it too loud. So just start painting. You can paint around the flamingo.
And now we've got that song, JoJo.
Did anyone guess it right?
Tell them who it was.
Little Miss Sunshine. Has anyone seen Little Miss Sunshine? It's an epic part of that film. A girl, like, yeah, you have to watch it. I can't even explain.
Who got it right?
Did someone get it right?
Someone got it right.
Yay! Who got it right?
Go on, tell them.
I can't.
The alien. Alien
space princess.
You got it right. You're on the board.
Yay! How epic is that film? The Alien film. Space Princess. It's good, right? So oh, just kind of blending in that colour. Painting around the flamingo. You guys can add a little bit of yellow into this colour too, and it turns it turquoise. Really nice Woo. Turquoise colour.
That's a lovely colour.
But you'll have to do it a tiny bit again at a time. Otherwise, you'll get green. Can you see how quickly that goes green? Really, really tiny bit.
Alien Space Princess. I prefer the Alien Space Princess. Amy's a great name, but Alien Space Princess is a great name.
You can bring some different colours in there too. You can just bring the turquoise in there. But guys, this is your point to get really creative and try some different colours at home.
We want you to just mix it up. We've had some purple flamingos, we've had some green flamingos. Why be a pink flamingo when you can be a green flamingo? It's a new quote, I just made it up. You can have it.
I've painted this flamingo a million times. This is one of our staples at RF.
Our first ever, ever painting.
So we did this exactly a year to the day in a little pub in the Grove.
In Hammersmith?
In Hammersmith, yeah. It's called The Grove in Hammersmith.
I was actually born in Hammersmith, FYI, if anyone cares.
Nope.
No, how rude are you? Anyone else born in Hammersmith? Any Hammersmith crews here?
So yeah, we do the flamingo quite a bit, don't we?
Yeah,
in
we
our
do.
Public events. So usually we're not in our little living room. We are in pubs and bars around London.
But guess what? They're all closed now.
Closed. So we decided to do it online. And it's been fun,
hasn't it? It has actually been really fun. You guys have literally made our Friday nights. We actually don't know what day it is throughout the week. So this actually allows us to know what day it is.
We have something to do.
And it gives us a little bit of a vibe. And you guys crack us up. You give us so much life. It's lovely.
So we do it every Friday, 7 p.m. But we've got a special one next week.
Ooh, we do. Do you know what? I almost forgot. We have the Natural History Museum.
Woo!
Seriously. That makes me play all the lights, because it's going to gas me.
Natural History Museum, guys, we are painting...
Where is it? Hope!
Hope the whale!
We're bringing hope to you guys. Hope is coming to you. So this is going to be at an earlier time and an earlier date. It's on a Wednesday, and it's at 6 p.m. And that's going to be on the YouTube website of Natural History Museum, and it's going to be on their page too. So if you want to do some paintings of the Hope the Whale, it's going to be a phenomenal, wonderful experience. Come and join us, guys. We want our sippers to be there because it'll make us feel so, so much more relaxed and chilled to know that you're there supporting us.
Have a nice little friendly face.
Exactly.
So yeah, guys, Elliot, do you mind?
Go on.
Sip, 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 sip.
Guys, she's sipping. Look at that. She's not playing about. These aren't little jokes.
So yeah, that's going to be on their platform, so remember this
14%.
Time, it's not going to be on our Instagram this time. It's going to be on their website, their YouTube, their Facebook. So make sure you remember that. And it's an hour earlier, 6 p.m. So make sure you remember to tune into their socials instead.
We got Kleinster in. Yes, he's from the Hammersmith crew. Yay. That's what I'm talking about. Big up the Kleinster.
Hey, hey, Kieran.
Kieran, we love you.
So I've added just a little bit of too much yellow.
Saskia and Budget, yes, Hammersmith crew. We got loads of people born in Hammersmith. I'm not the only one.
Guys, imagine all white. I've run out of white. Who else has run out of white? Making some more of that colour. Take the white to the side. Bit of blue in there.
Me and my daughter.
Bit of yellow to get that turquoise colour. Make sure you paint in between the legs. You can go down to your medium brush if this one is too big. Thank you.
Got a drink now. Oh, spilling it.
Who puts a passion fruit upside down?
I
don't know if you can see that. It's just bobbing out. Fail.
Max Coops, you born handsome. Yes. Max Coops, love you. There's a lot of Hammersmith crews in here. It's making me happy. West London. Where are you guys from? I'm from West. Josie's not from West. Where are you from, Josie? Big up your town. She's choking. She's choking.
Choking. Crying.
Only one in the house. Only one in the house.
The house is
no,
so calling.
You're by yourself. You're fully by yourself.
You just keep painting all around the legs. Go, get a bit of water on your brush. Paint all that bit. It's a lot easier if you're resting. So just fill in that canvas. You can bring it closer if you like, them, yeah?
Yeah. Here we go.
Right.
See what I can do for you. I'll see what I can do for you.
Got a requested song.
I don't think this was requested. I think I just turned it into some really emotional stuff. I don't know why, it's got really romantic. Do you know what? This just makes me happy, so I'm playing it. I don't care.
What this is this?
Makes me happy.
Sometimes you can always bring a little bit more white into the corners if you want it more of a blend.
We got Birmingham crew! And we got Lewisham. Lewisham's in the building. We got Nairobi! No way, we got Nairobi. North London, and they live in a pub. Go on, Nat Leroy. Southside, Jody.
Anyone from Crawley?
No one from Crawley. No one. No one from Crawley. No, no one. Eastside, Amy Choate. Washington D.C. in the house. Come on, we got Leicester crew. Leicester crew. Big up the Peckham. Big up the Peckham crew. And now we got no Wigan massive. Yes, we're all over. We're international. International.
A different country.
Yeah, this is Nairobi in Washington, D.C.
Oh, wow. I
didn't even hear that. You're not even listening to me anymore.
So, guys, just bringing in a bit of white around that corner. Around the edges of the canvas. Bringing it down.
Nottingham crew. What have we got, Somerset? I used to go there when I was a kid. I used to go camping in Somerset. Big up the anyone who went Boys Brigade when they were younger. Climbsters in Australia! Gang, 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 gang! Notting Hill crew! Well, we're all over. We've got Liverpool crew! Coventry, that's what I'm talking about.
I like Liverpool.
Ealing, that's where I went to high school. Big up the Twyford crew. Macedonia, we love you.
Bring in some different colours,
Hastings!
I want to fill your canvas right now. Hastings! I went to uni in Hastings!
She did, she did.
Bring in that.
We love you, Kleister and Tess! We love you! Banbury, I used to go up Banbury, Oxford, I know where that is, I know it. We've travelled, me and Josie have been doing events for like 15 years, so we travelled all over the UK. So big up to all the parts all over the UK and everyone else, we love you.
Literally going up, down, filling the whole of the canvas. There's not really any rules to this, just smooth it all in. Can you see some bits of greener than others, some are bluer? Blend it in that kind of white around the edges.
Say to shoot, she scores! Nottingham crew!
Okay. How is everybody's background going? What have you anyone painted in a different colour? Has anyone painted it? Purple, green, gold. It's okay if you paint maybe your pencil marks. As long as you can kind of see and gauge where it is. It's better to kind of paint over them a little bit and then get it straight up to the flamingo's legs or body. Then to have kind of square bits of the canvas come through. If if you guys are painting at home and you don't have a canvas, another good thing to paint on is a bit of cardboard, so an Amazon box or just anything kind of like harder, not like an A4 piece of paper, so even card would be a little bit better. If you've got canvas paper or an Amazon box or something like that, cardboard, that would be better. There's canvas boards as well.
That was a nice little Raven crew. I enjoyed that. Let's see. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Come on. Oh, let's see what this is.
Guys, if you do enjoy today, we do have a little donations link in our bio. So make sure to just donate. We'd very much appreciate it. We also sell art kits, so if you guys are at home still using pens and pencils, and it's your fifth weekend, buy some paints, give it a go.
It's not as hard as you think. We had a little chat with someone who was using some paints the other day, and they were even using watercolors. And they were like, I can never use watercolors. And then they had to give it a go, and they realized it's just about patience. A lot of things are just about patience. We say we can't do things, usually it means we haven't got the patience for them. So just give yourself a bit of time, and I'm guaranteed you'll be able to do it.
Yeah, so there's this weird thing that people say, oh, I'm not creative. If they're quite intelligent or they're good at maths and stuff like that, they're like, oh, I'm not really creative. I'm kind of more of a numbers person. It's not true, guys. It is. This is about practice and patience.
So double P?
You just need to give it a go. I was kind of given paintbrushes, pencils, pens, everything at a young age. You know, my mum and dad used to just give us kids loads of different creative tools. So we learned this at a young age, and I practiced a lot when I was younger. So a lot of people go to school and they see the likes of other kids, like, you know, better, painting more realistic, but it's just due to them having a bit more practice, most likely.
It's true.
And then people think that they can't paint, and we get this a lot, don't we?
Because that doesn't mean anything. Art is so subjective. It's all about what you create. Nobody knows what's in your head, so whatever you want to create, it's all about just expression. So art is so subjective. So anyone says I can't paint, you're just judging yourself. So that's why we have no judgment. Have a sip, guys. Have a sip.
I've just gone in with a bit of white around the corners, just bringing that kind of white effect in. This kind of, as I said, no particular way I'm doing this. I'm just kind of creating a bit of a halo effect in the middle, and just painting a bit of white around the sides. And then we're going to go in with all these other little layers a little bit later. So just get your background looking nice. This is the important bit. We're going to probably log out of Instagram in about 5 minutes time. So, yeah, just get your backgrounds looking good and then make sure to log back in.
That's true, guys. Every hour we get logged out and we're going to come back in. So if you want to come back and you're enjoying yourself, come back and see us. Remember that we're sipping on some tails today. And if you are enjoying us and you want to donate, please donate in our bio. We're doing a lovely big event for the NHS if we hit our target. The top target is pink. And if we do that, we're going to give a big paint a sip to the NHS. Come on.
I hope you're finding this bit quite therapeutic at home. It's quite a nice bit, just filling the whole canvas with paint. Don't forget, if you paint it in a certain colour, to paint down the sides with the edges as well of your canvas.
Okay, we're going to take some music requests now. Cam, I see you in the early. David Bowie, Golden Years. Okay, anyone, if you've got some music requests, throw them in there.
Make sure you're painting all the way up to the flamingo's body. Woo! If you're painting on canvas and you see the paint coming off, it might be where the acrylic's slightly drying. If you see like a paint mark, it's where you kind of partially stopped a bit too soon. So just make sure to smooth it out and flick off the canvas.
Trey Songz, where's Trey Songz gone, Kimberly Lee? He's disappeared.
If you don't know us, guys, I don't know if we introduced ourselves, we always forget to, so I actually write it down.
What's
so
our name, JoJo?
It reminds us. So I'm Josie Pitcher. Elliot Naughty.
Elliot Naughty, together.
NorteyPitcher.
NorteyPitcher. It was meant to be, isn't it?
It's a naughty picture.
It is.
Like the actual jug of cocktail. So yeah, we're gonna make some naughty pictures with these Tails cocktails tonight. So I don't know how long we've got, but we've probably got about 2 minutes left on Instagram.
10 seconds, Jojo, 10 seconds.
If you're on Facebook, you're totally fine. You're great. It's just gonna stay
tuned. So 5 seconds, guys, we're gonna cut out. Come back in 3, 2,
and we're gonna play
one.
Flamingo. Facebook crew, how's it going? Let's have a look at you. Let's have a look at you. Who's on here today? Lessa, Luke, Didi. How are you guys doing? Leanne, Danielle, Amy, Nima, Victoria, Celine. How are you doing, guys? What are you drinking today? Are you drinking? Is anybody not drinking today? Is anybody sipping on some tea?
Are you sipping on tea?
Are you sipping on tea or milk?
Are we going to go live to anyone? Okay, so guys, welcome back, welcome back. If you had any song requests, please let me know, because we got kicked out. And if we got kicked out, that means we didn't see your
request. Come in, guys. Request to go live. Let's see some backgrounds. Let's see some sketches.
Do it. Guys, if you want to come in live, let us see you.
Guys, on Facebook, we're going live on Instagram. So check out Instagram.
Guys, if you want to come in live, we can see your halfway point. Halfway point we want to see.
How is it going, guys? Oh, we've got Jody Simone.
Come on, let's do this.
Jody Simone's birthday today.
You know what? Let's do this for Jody. Hey! I know it's Jody Simone's birthday. She told us it was her birthday, so we're going to be celebrating. Let's raise the bottle for Jody. Is she coming in? Is she in?
Oh,
it's connecting. Come on, Jody! Come on, celebration! I can't see you, so tell us.
You look beautiful.
How's it going, Jody?
Absolutely beautiful. Look at that, Elliot. Come check
it out. I want to come and see.
Check that out.
Look at you. She's glowing.
We've
got a mystical princess.
Oh,
yes. Guys, it's her birthday. Give her a round of applause. Raise your glasses to Jody Simone. Yes. Oh, I love it. Let's see your painting.
Yes. Looking good. Looking good. You got a little gradient effect. You got the blue.
Thank you for joining us on your birthday.
You look wonderful.
You are a beautiful soul, and we're so thankful that you've come to join us today on your special born day. Come on, everyone raise a glass or a bottle to Jody Simone. We're going to come and see you at the end and see how everyone's doing. Love, love, love.
Love, love.
We love you, we love you. Sip, sip, hooray. Woo! Anyone else want to come live?
Happy birthday!
Anyone else celebrating a birthday today? Anyone else celebrating a birthday?
Wash them big brushes, guys. Wash them big brushes.
Happy birthday to the birthday crew! Come on, Stevie. Sing it to us.
Okay.
Woo!
More white paint.
Come on. Come on. Morgan Bedford, you celebrating? Yes, happy birthday.
So, guys, if you don't have magenta paint, so what we're going to do next is we're going to paint the base layer of the flamingo. So, the base layer of the flamingo, this is the color that we're going to paint. So this is a color that you can actually go darker and you can go lighter. So when you mix this colour, just bear in mind that we're going to have to go darker and lighter. So if you're painting in pink at home, you're going to have to go darker pink and a lighter pink. If you're painting in green at home, you're going to have to go darker and lighter for this one. So this is the mid-tone colour.
ATG said that she's going to come live soon. She's just peeling masking food. I don't know what that means, but it sounds intense.
Nice. So we're gonna mix a lighter colour. So we want this kind of light pink colour to go forward. If you're painting in like a green at home, you can mix a bit of white in there, but you might want to mix a bit of the primary color that makes it go lighter. So like a yellow, if you're going green, it would go a little bit of a lighter green. So let's mix this color. I'm going to show you this actually first. So if you haven't got magenta pink or fluorescent pink, you might want to make like a coral color, which is another
color. Love coral, love coral.
That flamingos are in. So if you take a bit of white to the side, mix a bit of red in there. Bit of red, and then mix some yellow in there.
Let's play a bit of Beyonce. Come on.
You can get like a nice kind of corally color pink as well, which flamingos are in this kind of color as well. I don't know if you can see that at home. It's slightly coral. You can put a bit more yellow in there.
We got a shout out, Josie. I have to do it. Marina Muskin. Yes, I'm going to say hello to Marina, to Johnny, to Gil, to Celine, to Izzy, to Steph, to Lucia, and Alice. Gang, 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 gang. Yes, and we've got the Mason in the house. Have a sip, guys, have a sip.
You can mix a bit of magenta with your white.
We love you, Mason.
Again, you can always add a touch of yellow to make it even more coral. If double, you want to go for a coral colour.
Nikki Ann, yes, 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 we love that. If you guys are having a good time, let us know. We cannot see your faces. We are only doing this because of you guys. We only do this because of you. So we are so thankful. This is our first birthday. We've been doing this for 365 days exactly on today. And it makes us so happy to be spending it with you guys. Seriously, it makes our hearts literally beat of happiness. Thank you, thank you.
So I'm mixing some of this pink together. And we're painting this with the mid-tone color. So magenta and white mixed together. I'm using my big brush, and I'm just filling the whole of the body, apart from the beak, the whole body.
Some requests coming in, guys. That's right, guys, we have a sipper society. That's right. So guys, if you want to show all your artwork and meet some like-minded people, we have something called the Sipper Society. And it's on Facebook. All you need to do is join Facebook and type in the Sippers Society. And you'll be able to meet some like-minded sippers, and you can post your art and just have a great time, really. It's where the after party is. Then Stanton is our admin. He is looking after everything. He is like a godsend. We love you, the Stanton.
So the Stanton has been with us. He's a good friend of ours, and he's been painting with us since we first started going live. And yeah, he's now the Sipper Society admin. So if you join the Sipper Society, you're likely to get sneak peeks at certain paintings before they actually come out. Also, usually, we would let you guys like kind of send requests as what you want to paint, and the Sipper Society will have the final vote.
So and you get guys, discounts as well.
Yeah, and we've also got discounts in there for our art kits and for our tickets and stuff, anything on our shop, really.
Okay, so we've got some requests coming in now. I do not know who this is, but I'm going to play it. It's apparently a good song. If you call out a song and I like it, it goes onto the Art Sippers playlist. If you like it, the Art Sippers playlist is on Spotify. The name is Art Sippers. I know, it's not really, really out there. It's a simple name. But I want to play Rockhampton Sugar. I don't know who requested it, but this is your song. If I like it, it goes in the Art Sippers playlist. So guys, start requesting some songs for me. I'm going to start to put them into our playlist for today. Let's go! Welcome to Sugar!
So I'm just kind of painting this in. I'm using my big brush, but it is a good time to move to your medium brush, especially when you get to this neck area and the head area. You might want to move down.
Yes, you can do requests. Mason, I know you've got some good songs. You always teach me some good songs. I used to go on the road with Mason when I was doing events. And he always used to play me. What was that song used to play me, Mason? It was Trent Darby. Trent Darby? I forgot the name of it. Trent Darby. I think it was Trent Darby. I think I'm right.
Moving down to my medium brush. Get it a little bit down first. Using that kind of magenta pink mixed with white again. Paint that in.
What Coldplay song, Joker? Tell me what Coldplay. They've got loads of songs.
Coldplay.
Josie loves Coldplay, she does.
My brother once won tickets to see them live, and it was a little private, like very small, intimate event. Absolutely loved it.
Terrence Trent D'Arby, that is it. That's it. That's gonna take me back. I remember driving a little camper van, a VW camper van, all the way back, was it from like Leeds or something, maybe it was Scotland, with the mason, and it wasn't safe because the camper van was going left and right, and we were listening to that song, and it got me through.
Life on the road on campervans. Campervans. So me and I have been actually working in events for years and years. So just before we started Arts and Wisdom last year, we were actually both on the road a lot of the time doing events. Many different events, from pop-up events to festivals to corporate kind of expos, that kind of thing. Loads of different things.
That's true.
But then last year, we kind of put our heads together to decide from doing something we wanted to do for a long time.
A long time.
Well, wanted to start up a business for a long time in a kind of creative industry. And we came up with this last year. Just put together all the things that we like to do, what we're good at.
I hope we're good at it.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are saying you're liking it. Let us know. So I'm playing this song called Cheesin' by Remy Wolf. I don't know who gave me this song, but they told me it's a jam. So I'm going to play it. Let's go.
So I'm still using...
I trust you. If I like the song, it goes up on the board. So it's by Cult Girlfriend. Cult Girlfriend, I trust you.
I'm painting just around the eye here. So we have loads of different levels of painters joining us. So we have some artists in the room. Let us know if you're an artist. Put in the comments. Give yourself a shout out. It's fine.
Yeah, guys, we always find that there's loads of creatives in here. And if you're creative, we want you to connect. And that is what the SIP Society is about. We want creatives to connect. We find that creatives are always doing it by themselves. And it can be a lonely thing. And we know that loneliness is weirdly the biggest killer in the UK. Loneliness, and this is Mental Health Awareness Week. So we want to connect people. We want artists, creatives, everyone to come together and unite. Good vibe tribe.
We are a good vibe tribe, there's no judgment here. So it's a really nice place to kind of share your work. Sometimes you'll leave this event, this experience, being so proud of your work, and then you have no one to share it with.
True.
Art is for sharing, guys. So it's good to kind of share what you've done. Everybody's going to be non-judgmental and compliment you and give you a boost. So it's really nice. It's nice to hear some nice compliments about your work sometimes. Especially when you've worked so hard on it. There's no point putting it in your cupboard or in a shed. So have a think about who you're going to give this to or where you're going to put this up. Oh, too much water on my brush.
Guys, I'm loving it. I'm loving the answers. Okay, put it on the board. What does that mean, Jody? I don't know.
Put it on the board. How are you getting on painting your flamingo? So I'm just painting the whole of the body, bringing it around when I go to the back bit here, making sure that I at least cover it to the background. You don't want any squares where the canvas is showing through. You want to make sure you cover it all with paint. So make sure you cover that whole flamingo. Make some more up if you need to, if you run out of paint.
Here we go. I'm going to try and play a song that someone's requested. Here we go. Oh, that's it.
Oh, really dipped my brush.
That happens a lot.
Happens, guys.
Okay, Danielle, Matt's Coops always gives us some good tunes, so I'm trusting you. You are the offspring of the Matt's Coops. So if it's a good song, you guys are just something else. Here we go. What should I say? The 1975. Let's do it. Come on, Daniel, I believe in you. Oh, it sounds good to start off with. I'm getting excited. If it's good, it goes into our playlist. Oh, hello, hello. Come on, Daniel. That's it, guys. Sip. If you're an artist, guys, put your name in there. Connect with other artists. If you want to connect more, go to the Sipper Society on Facebook, where you can post your artwork after this class and connect with like-minded people. We're going to try and do some kind of get-togethers and stuff like that in the future, when it's legal to go outside. But we want you guys to connect, and we want you to feel that you can actually be the people that appreciate you and your artwork and your creativity.
Definitely. Don't forget, guys, we do sell art kits. You can grab them online at our artsimplest.com/shop. We actually sell the art kit with the paints I'm using today, along with the same paintbrushes. Use your small brush, or if you need to, your medium brush or your small brush to do the legs. So make sure you make some of that pink. Make sure you've got some of that pink.
D-Car, I love your music. This is actually a banger. I've never heard the 1975 before, and I'm a fan. So, Matt's Coops, Danielle's got great taste. Just FYI. Come on.
Time to do the pink down the legs. So you're going to have to probably lean on something. Lean your elbow, rest, and use your wrist action for this one.
So I like this a lot.
Wrist and fingers. So you want to kind of place your brush, move your fingers, and you can move your kind of wrist a little bit too. So it's more kind of in the fingers and the wrist for this one. Rest your wrist on the canvas or on something else, your elbow on something else, and bring it down.
So guys, I've got a question for you. I haven't asked you one for a while. Okay, let's do it. How many species of flamingo are there in the world? Sorry, Facebook crew, this is only for Instagram, but I'm looking at you too. But this is for Instagram. How many species of flamingo are there in the world? If you get it right, go on the board. Go on the board, you've been practicing.
So just to answer some of your questions quickly. So
she's going.
We actually sell the whole art kit here.
That's true. I'll bring it to you.
So we do actually sell the whole of this art kit here. And you can actually use all these colours to kind of follow along with our lives. The only colour that we don't have in here that I might use is gold. But every other colour in this pack, this is the starter pack for two, you can actually use them in our lives. And this will last you quite a few sessions. Like, these are 36 mil, so they will last quite a long time.
36?
Yeah, 36 mil will last a long time. We do have the smaller starter kits. The only colour that doesn't have is the magenta pink that I was telling you about. I use magenta pink a lot, but as I said, you can always use red and white to make a pink.
That's true.
It'd just be a bit more of a kind of muted pink colour.
I like that song. That song has now gone into the playlist.
So just make sure you do your legs really delicately.
You have this request.
You can go down to your small brush.
I don't know who requested this song, but it's coming in. Someone wanted a bit of two packs. Bring it back to the old school.
There we go. And your other leg.
How's it going, guys?
Do they look like flamingos?
KTG, we'll come to KG in a bit.
Yeah.
Give us a bit, KT, we'll come to you.
So your flamingos are going to be looking really flat right now. But don't worry, we're going to be adding some of them shadows and highlights afterwards. And do your flips.
Oh, someone said they wanted this. This song used to be one of the random songs that me and my brother used to skank out to.
Uh-oh.
The video just plays in my head.
This is where Elliot grabs the bottle. Where is the towels? I need a topper. he grabs the bottle when you're doing the other little
thing. I'm not going to dance to this one. I'm not going to dance to it, but it just brings me back, like, memories.
You're not
going to
dance?
Jeez! Who knows this one?
He is definitely dancing.
Who knows this one? Okay, guys, if you can tell me what year this tune came out, you go on the board. I don't know if you can hear it yet, but feel it. Come on, it's coming. Hey, hey, what year did this come out? If you know the name or the time this came out, you go on the board. I'm gonna start skanking. Oh, I remember the video. The video was gang. Hey, hey, come on. Old school, take it back. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, get those moves. Please. Come on.
I like to add just a little bit of pink to the beak here.
Gang, gang.
I don't know why, but flamingos just have that little bit of pink that just kind of seeps through. So just pop that in there.
Are you gonna dark punk crew if you got it?
What's in my medium brush?
Who remembers the video? What a gangster video. Raving trip. Oh! What are you sipping on, guys? Come on, have a sip. This is the sipping time. Hey! You gotta do the robot. You gotta do the robot to this. You gotta do the robot. You're not doing the robot. You're not doing it properly. Hey! Hey! Come on! Gang, guys. Come on.
While that body kind of dries, let's do the beak and the eyes. Woo! So wash your medium brush. Actually, wash your small brush if you have a little
So what year did this come out, guys?
So we're going to need you just to paint the feet white. Paint the beak white. You can blend that kind of little bit of pink in there too. I quite like it when there's a bit of pink there.
What year did this song come out, guys?
And do the little eye bit here too.
Kiki, you know too much. Michelle Dundry directed the video. Well done. I think I used to listen to this on repeat. Have a little stand. Oh, have you got any right answers? Let's have a look.
So I'm adding that little white to the beak. Jeez. And then it's good to go in with your small brush. And a little bit of black. And just touch up that beak. So this bit of the beak is black. Do you remember me saying all this bit is going to be black? Paint that bit black for me.
Oh, I think the first track dancer, if you go, the breakdown. No, so you got to break dance at this part.
Yeah, because I'm so good at breakdancing.
You are. Have a sip and it'll be great. Oh, come on, guys. Go on, Jess, give us a breakdance. Show them what you got.
I'm doing the work, guys.
You're not doing the work. She's lying. She's just lay on the floor.
Oh, that was so hard to do.
You are
I did it epically.
Fraud.
Just did an epic work, guys.
Jamie is in the building.
Paint that beat.
Oh, Slater shoots. Has she done it? A bit of old school. A bit of fat boy.
Guys, you're going to have a lot more of a lean than I do. So it's a little bit difficult to try and do this without leaning, but there we go. And do the, bring it up into the... Give it a little smile.
That's got me a bit vibey.
There we go. And guys, tiny, little bit of flat on the tip of the brush.
Just the tip.
And then dab.
Cheeky dab.
Little eye. Look at your little eye.
Yeah. Guys, you always have to give your flamingo an eye. If you don't do an eye, it's a blind flamingo. Nobody wants that.
Hi, Facebook.
So, I didn't actually tell you the answer, guys. So, the answer was there are 6 species of flamingo in the world. And the person got it correct was CamCam93. And also, what year did this song come out? A lot of you got it right. I'm going to check who got it right first.
Hey, Jay Samby used to ask him what was the answer to the flamingo question. Thanks, Jamie, for a happy birthday message.
It was 6. There are 6 species of flamingo around the world. So CamCam93, you're on the board. You are on the board. And this song, Daft Punk, around the world, 1997. Who got it right? First person who got it right was Fiona_Coleman. You're on the board. Let's go.
So, guys, if you've got baby wipes at home, they're really good. If you make a mistake on your canvas, you can usually just quickly wipe it off. Baby wipes. So your body will be drying slightly. How are you getting on? We're going to move down to our medium brush. And we're going to start adding the shadows, guys. So let's show you the shadows. wash my hands.
Have a little wash. Oh, who loves a bit of Stevie? Come on.
So, if you can see from the flamingo, we have some shadows and we have some highlights. The shadows, as you can see, underneath the head. So the shadows are the darker part. So it's where the light is not hitting. So if you can imagine the light coming from this kind of direction, from the top of the flamingo, kind of maybe this kind of direction a little bit. The light is hitting the top of the head. It's hitting the hump of the back. It's hitting the side of the body because it's just a little bit wider. And just little flints through the legs and through the feathers. The shadows, however, is where the light doesn't hit. So it's not hitting underneath the neck. It's not hitting some of this neck. Because of the way the neck is kind of bent, the shadow is kind of going behind it a little bit into this corner, onto the breast here, onto the back bit here, a little bit hidden inside, in between some of the feathers, the light's not hitting there. And definitely the legs. The legs are a little bit darker. The legs are a little bit darker in a flamingo anyway. But the legs are a little bit darker. So we're going to do the shadows. Let's mix that colour.
How's the Facebook crew?
So what you're going to do is you're going to make a darker colour of the colour that you just did. So if you mix magenta and white, you're going to either want to just use magenta kind of how it is, and then mix a bit of ultramarine blue, and that's going to make it a little bit darker. Can you see how it's made it like slightly purple?
Can you guys see that? So love, purple is my favorite color, so I absolutely love it. That's perfect.
Can you see how that's gone a bit darker? If you've made a green using yellow and blue, you're going to want to mix a bit of darker blue to make it go darker. If you painted an orange flamingo, you're going to want to go add a little bit more red to it to make it darker.
Yep.
Purple, you're going to want to add a bit of blue. So you're just going to want to add the darker color to whatever two colors you kind of mixed together. If you've used a color just straight out of the tube, like purple, you might want to add a bit of blue to make it go darker. Green, if you've just gone for green, go for a bit of blue as well. Yellow, if you've gone for a yellow flamingo, that's going to be slightly difficult because yellow is just a primary color. But you want to go with a little bit of white or maybe even potentially a little bit of green to make it go a nice little darker color. So now when you've mixed your darker color up, so I'm using magenta and a bit of ultramarine blue. It's making it go a little bit purple, but not too purple. It's just a darker kind of pinky purple.
Amy the Gem says she needs to come off so she can find a song on Spotify she wants to play. I love it. Love guys, you're giving me some great song choices. Amy, aka the Alien Space Princess. I love that idea. I'm going to play that. I'm actually going to play that. But first, I'm going to play this. Joker, I've heard you. Coldplay's going to come after this one. But I've got this one first. Old School, Fat Boy.
Yay, Fat Boy Slim.
Come on.
I'm just adding a little bit of dark kind of color to one side of the leg. Just add it to the leg there. Just a little bit. It's a little bit darker anyway, so I'm painting this whole kind of leg in this kind of darker color. But it's good to just kind of leave a little bit of that light color coming through.
Old School.
Jubbly knee.
This is from Slater. She shoots. She scores. Nottingham crew. Not.
Using my medium brush, did the legs. You can go to your small brush for this one if you like.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go again. What year did this song come out? Praise You, Fatboy Slim. If you get it right, you go on the board. Old School classic. Skank out. Come on, Fatboy Slim fans.
My brother knew the whole dance to this. He was about 3 years old at the time, I think.
And you're going to do the dance right now.
He knew the whole thing. Bless his heart. He was really, really small, and he loved the music video for this. It's a random music video.
It's so classic. It's so classic. It's like ahead of its time.
So different. So I've just done the legs a little bit darker. Let's add the shadows in there. So underneath the breast.
Cheeky breast.
Underneath the whole body, actually. Can you see how it's just a slighter, darker shade of the colour that I've used before?
How's the Facebook crew going? long, long way to give. Oh, we got exact dates out here. Go on the Birds Nest, you're not playing about. You're like, I know exactly when this came out. I know the month, I know the hour, I know the second. Go on the Birds Nest. Who else got it right? Did anyone get it right first, though? Jeez.
Doing a little bit of a wing here. The back. In between some of these little bellies.
Kiki, how do you know everyone who directed the music videos? Are you a director, Kiki? How do you know all this? I love it. You're like the Stanton. You know all these under facts that
Stanton,
people...
It's very clever.
I'm going to put you and the Stanton against each other, see who gets all these correct answers. You're good. Have a sit, guys. Have a sit.
Underneath the head. A little bit dark underneath that head there. Going down the neck. This is going to start making your flamingo look a little bit more 3D. And less.
This is for Joker. Joker says she wanted this.
So I'm going all the way down the neck here.
She wanted a bit of Coldplay. Want a bit of Coldplay.
I love Coldplay.
So you're going to sing it.
No. Bringing it in the feathers a little bit here. So can you see how you can create kind of a sense of feathers a little bit more by doing a less straight line?
Kiki, we love you.
A little bit of dark. The back here, blend in. Shouldn't be too dark. And the good thing with this is that you can actually kind of dab your medium brush a little bit in the kind of way, imagine you were stroking a flamingo, you would go against the grain, you would go flat, you'd go round, right? You'd go round.
Josie, ladies and gentlemen, she wants to sing with you. Sing it, come on.
There's no lyrics to this thing.
Yeah, come on Slater, sing with her. Okay guys, I didn't tell the answer. So, that last song, Faithless, not Faithless, let's make that. That Boy Slim, that was 1998. And the person who got it right was KG underscore same B. I think you're in Nairobi. Big up Nairobi crew. So yes, you are on the board, you are on the board. You could win some prizes. Well done, well done.
So get your shadows in, under the neck. The breast, under the neck, down kind of the side of the neck, underneath the breast, the legs darker, in between some of the feathers. You can even make it a bit scrappier if you want. Get creative, guys. Has anyone gone geometric? Has anyone gone sharp?
What have you done, guys? I want to see your creativity. From Nairobi in Aberdeen. I love it. I love it. I love Aberdeen. I've been there once. Nice place. Have a sip, guys. Have a sip.
You can see how much I sip because I'm just like, oh, sip. I want to sip. I want to sip.
What are you sipping, guys? Have you topped up your drinks yet? Have you topped up?
So bring in some of that. Bring in that. Bring in the kind of feathers, the wing. Bring it in.
I just need to pause for a second, guys. It's our birthday today.
Yay!
Do you understand what this means? This is crazy. We are doing this from our little living room. We're having a celebration with you online in this new world. I don't even know how this is happening, but this is blowing my mind. And I just thought I'd let you know that this means so much to me and Josie. We've been doing this for 1 year exactly to the day, and it blows our mind that this is happening. And thank you from the bottom of our hearts for joining us. If you've been here once, if you've been there twice, if you have just come to say hello, we appreciate you so, so much.
We wouldn't be here without you guys.
It'd be weird.
We probably would have given up if we had no one telling us.
Fully. There were tears at the start of this. at this pandemic. So we're like, what do? We go to pubs and bars. Like, so for you guys, to follow us is just immense. So thank you guys so much from the bottom of our hearts. Just thought I'd let you know. Just thought I'd let you know, guys.
We love you guys. We love you, Sippers. Sip, sip.
Now a song from Amy, aka the Alien Space Princess. Let's do this. Baby wipes. Let's baby wipes. Bring out the baby wipes. Yes, it works. It works. This is a baby wipe song. You're so right, Amy. Every time we're in the Vegas, we sing baby wipes.
I love a baby wipe.
Why, bud? Tell them why baby wipes are so good.
I told them. It's amazing. Any mistake, bam. Gone.
Bam.
Gone, gone, gone. All right. Let's go darker. Let's go darker. So mix your color that you just mixed again, but add more blue. So we're going to go darker now. We're going to go pretty much dark purple. You can even add a touch of black in there if you wanted it to go a bit darker. We're going to the really dark parts now. So under the chin where we added that shadow, we're going to add touches. We're going to add touches. Make your dark colour. I think I've got a little bit too dark.
Gone dark? I love purple, but yeah.
I've gone a bit too dark. So mix your magenta, a bit of blue. It goes so quickly when you add black, so be very careful. When you put your dark colour, you might want to wash your brush so it's a little bit cleaner and it's not like clogged up with so much paint.
There we go. Guys, I'm loving these requests today. Such a lovely day, guys. It's a bank holiday. I don't know if that means anything because we're all in lockdown, but it's a bank holiday. And that means we're going to sip some more. So have a sip, have a sip. I need to set myself up,
Joe. You've taken mine. So I'm adding that dark colour, especially to the bottom of the flamingo. Just a tiny, tiny bit all the way to the bottom of the flamingo. Tiny bit all the way at the bottom of the flamingo.
I love that you're so alert, Hayley Birdie. I didn't ask the question, but she's like, 1964, baby love, just in case. She's so ready. She's so ready. I love it. I love it. Not for this one, but I love how alert you are.
Winning. So that's a little bit more shadow to them legs, but we're just going to do it down one side, okay?
Do you know what I'm feeling? What am I feeling, Jojo?
I have no idea. What are you feeling?
I'm feeling the love. So I'm going to play that by Rudimental. Do you like that segue? Do you like that?
Very good.
That was a good segue.
Well, sip.
I deserve a sip for that. That was good. That was a great little segue. Whoever requested this, big up. We feel the love. Our Sibba's first birthday. We are so happy to be here with you. We feel
the
love.
We've got a disco ball. I don't know if you've ever seen the disco ball. There's the disco ball.
They couldn't see it. They couldn't actually see it. You put it too low.
Oh, it's too low. Add that shadow down one side of the leg. It's going to give it that 3D dimension.
Love your request, guys.
Definitely lean on something. My legs are getting thicker and thicker. There's no problem without that.
It's all about the thick thighs. It's all about the thick legs. It's all in fashion these days. Come on.
You want to lean on something and do it delicately down the side. Here, you
can bring it closer. Can I bring it closer? It's coming in. It's coming in. Go on, Rudimental. Was it you, Fiona Coleman? You got some good requests today. Love it. I'm coming in. I'm coming in. There we go. A bit closer.
Oh, wow. He's gone for it.
Not playing about.
So I'm adding that dark colour underneath the leg. There we go. And it's going to make it look a little bit more three-dimensional. Don't forget to do your little web skirt there as well. Add a bit of dark colour in there. Kind of a little bit down here. Down the side of the neck. And you're going to want to blend this bit a little bit better. You can use your pink that you mixed up to start with to kind of blend that a little bit nicer. Mine's not very blending. Bringing that dark colour in. So I don't know how you're liking it, if you can see there on Facebook. How are we getting on? So let's add some highlights.
Love it.
So again, what's your medium brush? We're going to want to go lighter than the colour that you just painted. So if you're painting in pink at home, we're going to want to go for a light pink. So take that white aside. As I said, always start with white first. Mix your colour in. I'm going to put a bit of fluorescent with this. I do love a bit of fluorescent pink. So get a light pink. Baby pink.
Baby pink? Go on, show them.
The highlights are hitting the top of the head. The back bit here where the hump is, side of the body, and then flicks going through the wings, and then down the middle of the legs.
Sip, sip, guys. And I'm gonna go for it. We're gonna go for a question, guys. A question right now. Question is, it's a random dad joke, so it's out there.
I don't know what happened to the music.
Which one of the Beatles was really a bird? I've done that, Joan. I've done that. Which one of the Beatles was really a bird? If you get this, I'll be quite impressed. But it's quite a good one. Let's go. I'm going to mix up. Here we go. Someone requested a song. I don't know who requested a song, but it was a while ago. Trey songs were in.
Light pink on the back there.
Let's pop some champagne.
So with an espresso martini, no, with a pour star martini, you can actually serve that with a shot prosecco. I think we should pop that bottle.
Where is it?
In the fridge.
Great, great.
Pop the bottle. Who's popping bottles today?
Who's celebrating life today? We're celebrating. Sitting over now, gotta know the words to the song, but it doesn't matter cause I'm singing, cause it's our birthday, happy birthday, no matter how you work it, we said ah, I said ah, come on!
You get that tune every single week, so make sure you tune in to get that every single week.
Jodie is coming. I see you, Jodie.
How are you getting on? Is it looking a little bit more 3D?
Kim, great song.
Just dab your medium brush, create a sense of feathers.
Where is Trey Songz? Sing back Trey Songz. He's disappeared. I miss Trey. I like Trey. Come back.
So guys, when we're not doing these Friday events, we actually do private events, so birthdays, private team building events. So if you're working for a company and they're doing a quiz every week, tell them to do a paint and sip instead.
Exactly.
So that's how we're actually making our money right now. We're not making any other money. We're both self-employed. Privates and birthday parties is a way forward for us. So if you know anyone, make sure you share it. Guys, we wish for you to share it with as many people as possible. As we said, we want as many people to get really, really creative. Tell people about our Natural History Museum event on Wednesday. Tell people about our Friday event. That's all we ask of you, really. Thank you so much so far for everyone that's donated, and thank you so much for everyone that's sharing it in their stories, on their page. We really appreciate it, guys.
That's all we want, guys. We want to spread creativity. So a wise man called Einstein said, what did he say? What was the quote? Famous quote. Creativity is contagious.
Pass it on.
And I came up with...
Pass art on.
I think that's quite good. So we're trying to make you pass art on, guys. Please pass this on. We want everyone to get creative, even the people that say, I can't paint. We know you can, so we just want you to pass it on. Pass art on, guys. Do it. Do it for us. That's quite
good. Big up to self-employed.
Big up to self-employed, Drew.
Big up self-employed, man.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
Especially if you fall within the little loophole and don't get anything.
Oh, I haven't heard this in ages too.
What's this one?
Old school.
So guys, use your little light pink as your highlights. Remember that? Add little flicks down the middle of the neck. See you looking over your shoulder. Let me make up with your
skills. Honestly, how you doing? Maria, don't ruin it for me. Einstein never actually said that quote. Who said it then, Marina? Who said it?
General knowledge of the symptoms are so good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is me. Oh, come on. Where's my raven crew? Come on. This is a banger. This is a banger. It's Lloyd. Come on. How can you not know this one, Jack? Give it a shout in. Cheers.
I was brought up on rock and roll, guys. My mum and dad, rock and rollers. So, I have some kind of R&B knowledge.
You're a liar. You know more than me sometimes. I've got the most random eclectic taste. I think I like everything.
I love soul. I love everything, actually. A bit of everything. Guys, go over straight with some white.
Here we go. I'm going to move it a bit closer, Jojo.
Medium brush.
Medium brush?
White.
Who's vibing to this old school Lloyd song?
Go in with some white.
Jeez. Oh, yeah. Big up to the person who got that right. It was Quat Laufa, you got that right. I actually can't even remember the question was, but I know you got it right. I've had a few too many sips. Quite loud, but you're on the board. Well done.
You're adding this to parts of the flamingo that really, really hits the light. So the very top of the head. This is where the light hits it most. The back of the...
I know what the question was now, Jojo.
The back of the hump. This is where the light's hitting it most.
Ringo Starr, so it was Flamingo Starr. See what I did there?
Flamingo Starr! Can you see how I'm adding that white? Flicks just through the feathers where it's hitting. A little bit through the leg. Top of the head. Maybe a little bit down the neck as well. A little bit down the neck. Just where the light's hitting it, you can even smudge it in.
I'm liking that. It's got a nice little purple effect in there today, Jojo. Okay, because we love you, Jody, we're going in. I don't know what song this is, but I hope it's good. We trust you. Sounds a bit like, retrograde.
You can take your time at home and start adding little...
Sounds like James Blake. It's like a James Blake kind of vibe.
Go in and add some, like, fluorescent pink and kind of really jazz it up.
Jody, this is sounding dangerous. Oh no!
You can really kind of jazz it up with different colours.
Oh, this is a banger. This is a banger. Oh, Jody! Oh no! Oh, that gets a wheel up! Jody, I don't wheel up songs a lot, but jeez! Go on, Jody!
You can really go in with some fluorescent pink and really jazz up your flamingo. This is where you guys get proper creative. Do your own thing, okay? This is where you really go for it.
This is going in the playlist ASAP.
I love adding some fluorescent pink to my photos.
Oh, this is like a James Blake little remix.
If you can see behind the camera right now, he's just like bopping.
Yeah. Oh, it's a celebration. It's a celebration. Big up, Jody. This is a banger. Hey. It's our
different blues. We've got turquoise, we've got pinks, we've got ultramarine, we've got cerulean blues. You can see loads of little dabs. Loads of little dabs. Let's do it.
This is a banger!
Damn fresh! Cerulean blue!
This is not my favourite song of all time!
I'll move the camera! Here we go! Cerulean blue! Elliot Skankin! It's a birthday!
It's a celebration! Who's celebrating tonight? It's Friday! 10 minutes to the end, guys. Let's do this! Come on, come on.
Favorite song of all time.
Little dabs, little blobs, some short, some small.
Okay, we got this song request. I don't know when it came in, I don't know who requested it, but I'm playing it. Camu Hazel.
You can even use your big brush and do it on the side. That's quite a nice way of getting these scrubs as well.
I'm going for a question, Jojo.
Go for it.
Why did the flamingo need a plaster? Why did the flamingo need a plaster? I actually made this one myself, quite proud. If you get it right, go on the board.
Why did the flamingo need a plaster? Baby wipes!
Baby wipes, go on.
And in all these different dabs. Did you go with some white?
No way, was that the Eurovision Song Contest winner this year? We missed it. We missed it. Was that the winner?
Going in with some white in some places. You guys can just paint the background in a complete block colour if you wanted. Let's go in with some light turquoise, so mixing some white, some blue and some yellow. It's gone too green, I added too much yellow. Let's add more blue. You see that turquoise colour? I need
your sweetness to my life. I see pieces there. Well, show me some of that. I got your IG because I'm sliding like a silky rail. New socks on the wooden floor. I'm gonna get you ready. Oh, it was cancelled this year. Black Ops Science said it was cancelled, but they played tracks of who would have played. Makes sense. Thanks a lot, Pop Ops. We love you.
So you can see I'm doing some kind of like long marks, some small little dabs. Just fill in the canvas, just zoom, look from afar, see what you like.
So we've got 5 more minutes before we want to get kicked out again, guys. So we're going into the final touches.
Yeah, this is the final touches now, guys. So you guys hopefully, if you're painting on something smaller at home, you hopefully will be kind of nearly finished at this point. What happens is we're going to go live to some people. Let's see some other people's work. And then, of course, competition time. Yes. I love to just add some pink into this background. So I love to bring out the flamingo onto the background. So wash your brush. Let's get some light.
So KG Samba, you got it right, you're on the board again. So, why did the flamingo get a blaster? Because it hurt his pinky.
Why did it hurt his pinky?
What a great.
Thank you. Well done. That's a good joke.
It's not bad. It's great.
It's great joke.
Someone requested this. I think it was character. Was it? Yeah, I think it was. Wait. Let's see. Let's see who requested this one. Yep, it was Rukrari talking at us. You requested this. So, guys, we're going to get logged out in about 5 minutes. And then we're going to go live to you guys. And then we're going to choose the winners of tonight.
You're going to want to do this all over and around your flamingo. Bring it close to the body. Loving it.
It doesn't matter, Jody. You can win again. You shouldn't be so clever. It's fair and square in these competitions. Anyone can win.
Okay, you can win more than once. Just get on the board more times. More times to win it. Go with some white paint and do some dots. Guys, get creative. This is your time. Definitely some coffee in
mine. Definitely, I apologize. So guys, last one. Is it last one? Well, we'll see. How many eggs do flamingos lay each year? Who's gonna get it? I believe in you, Sippers.
Right guys, as we're gonna probably log out in a second, there will be some people that might not log in again. So just telling you, make sure you send us via DM or on our Sippers Society page. Send us your photos. You have the chance to appear on our Wall of Fame.
Yes.
We haven't got space for everyone. Unfortunately, every week we have more than 100 people join us now, which is great. We're very grateful for it. Thank you very much.
We're so grateful.
But we can only feature a certain amount of people. So make sure you send your photos via DM, Instagram DM, or Sippers Society Facebook.
Yes, join the Sippers Society, guys.
We can pop them up on our Wall of Fame, which is usually up by Monday. Sometime. So yeah, make sure you send them and please stay tuned because we're gonna announce the winner. And yeah, we just, guys, do your touch-ups. We wanna see you. So make sure to request a live, join us on live, and we'll be able to see your work.
Here we go, guys.
You guys can get really creative. You can do some splats. You can, if you wanted to do kind of flips and splats, you just get your brush a little bit wet.
And make sure you sign your artwork, guys.
Sign your artwork. Get your brush a little bit wet.
Do you know the funny thing is, we've had people come to our classes and actually sell their artwork. Thanks. So if you are on hard times, you want to make some extra cash, sell it on eBay. You never know. Or just give it to a friend or family. It's a great gift. There's loads of birthdays coming. It's Gemini season. Big up the Geminis in the room. Love a Gemini.
Crazy Gemini.
Why are they crazy? She's a Scorpio. They're crazier. How?
It's not true. Gemini's crazy.
Hot kettle black. Come on.
So you can do flicks by just getting your brush a little bit damp and then flick it and a little paint on it and then you can just kind of flick it. Creates a nice kind of effect. You can have a lot more ruggedy flamingo too. If you wanted to kind of have ruggedy feathers that aren't so kind of neat, you can always go a little bit crazy with the background there. Go a little bit more expressive.
So I said 2 more minutes and then we're coming out. Who's a Gemini? Come on. Saba Siddiqui, my brother's a Pisces. Really nice people. Really creative, actually. Very creative people.
He's going a bit crazy now. He's ruffling his feathers.
Amy the Gem. Gem crew. Rebecca, Hema, artist. Oh, thank you for joining us, guys. Thank you. So we just finished up now and we're just going to go on the other side.
I think he's going to log out soon.
And then after that, we're just going to pull out the prizes and the winners. So yeah, we're basically out, but we're going to do one more.
Use a bit of the palette knife
for the competition winners. So if you want to see if you won, come join us on the other side. And then we want to see some of your artworks. So if you want to come and join us for a little, What's the word, Josie?
What?
A little split screener. A little art appreciation.
Yeah, come live to this, guys.
Come live. Don't be shy. We're a very, very lovely bunch of people. And we just want you to show your art so that people can appreciate you. Come on, Hannah. That's what I'm talking about. Gemini season. Lala Becky's Gemini too. We're good people.
How is Facebook doing? How are you guys doing? Hi, Facebook crew. Guys, how are your flamingos? I think we're going to log off now and then we'll get to see you live. So make sure you click us live again. It's going to be 5 minutes more. We'll see a couple of work and you get to find out who wins.
Here we go.
Facebook, how's it going? Things going a bit crazy now. You've had a couple of sips. Go a bit crazy with it. Go a bit expressive. Love out a little bit on the with the palette knife. Get a bit expressive. He's moving. What have you named your flamingos? What have you named them? Let's have a look. How are you going? Let's have a sip, guys. Are we back on Facebook? Instagram?
Yep.
Live, we're joining back. Thanks, guys, for tuning back in. Thank you for tuning back in. Are you as messy as I am? Paint everywhere. Excuse me. Right, I'm just going to quickly show you around the room. So, as I said, usually we'll be doing public events. These are some of the public events artwork that we've got. And this, if I can get it out. It's our little living room. So, we've got Tipsy Tiger, Aphrodisiac.
You guys like any of these, we can paint them too.
We painted this one in one of our lives. This is Elmo the elephant.
That's mine then.
Little Toby the turtle. I've gone a bit crazy with my flamingo now. How have you done your flamingo? Let's have a look. This will wither. The abstract.
And this. So on Wednesday, guys, this week coming, we're going to be painting this. This is Hope the World from a Natural History Museum. If you want to join us, it does start a bit earlier at 6 p.m. and it's on a Wednesday. So if you want to paint this, come and join us, guys. It's on their website and it's also on YouTube. It's going to be a one-off. It's going to be jokes. It's going to be fun. And it's going to be really interesting. Come and join us, guys, for this. Hope the World. Come on.
Hope the Blue World. This, guys, epic. Epic. How is your Rodrigo looking? What have you named Rodrigo? What have you named your flamingo? Hope to Blue Well, along with all of our other paintings that we've done. Can anybody remember what we called this one? Can anyone remember? You'll get yourself on the board. What did we call this one? This one. The peacock. I've had a bit too much to sit now. Right, guys, I think it's time for the competition ball.
Almost done. Just put all your names in the hat. Don't call the names out, JJ.
Oh, nearly, guys. Can it go? Hey, tall, short, fair, got it. Tall, short, fair goes in.
Yes, come on.
So she beat you the peacock. Beat you the peacock. My handwriting isn't always that bad.
Yeah,
sure. The peacock, guys. Right, Elliot's just writing it up. Let's see if we have anyone live. Let's go live to someone. We're going to Judith. Let's go to Judith. Waiting for Judith. We're just waiting for you, Judith. We're coming live to you. Yay!
Hello, Judith. We
love you. It's so good to see your face. Sorry, I can see you, Elliot.
How's it going, Judith? Thank you so much for joining us.
Let's see your work. We can't wait.
The sippers want to see what you created today.
Yay!
Let's press.
So
come
beautiful.
On, Judith.
Look at the feathers.
I want to see it, Jojo. Josie's not letting me see it.
Look.
Oh my, look at those feathers.
I love what you've done with the background too. I love all the little effects.
Judith, are you using watercolors or are you using acrylics?
I'm using acrylics, but I use them as a watercolor.
I absolutely love it.
It looks so delicate, Facebook crew. It looks so good.
I love the way that you've done the background in, yeah, in the watercolour kind of style.
The little background with the blue. So delicate. Ah, love it.
Thank you so much.
What are you sipping on tonight, Judith?
Canvas sangria.
Sangria. Come on, let's raise a glass to you.
Oh wow, you've got the fruits and everything. And there's your Toby, the purple yes. Toby. We love your Toby.
Guys, make sure you hang up your artwork or give it to anyone. Judith, we appreciate you so much. Thank you for coming in. Bye, Judith. Everyone, give her a little clap. Give her a wave. Give her a round of applause.
Congratulations.
This is art appreciation. Somebody else, who wants to come and join us in, guys? Who wants to join us?
Guys, we've got quite a few. Let's go to KTG. KTG is an amazing artist. She's been on a couple of times live. Let's have a look, see what she's got. How have you done, KTG?
There she is. She's got a pipe in her hand. She's got a pipe. No, it's just a paintbrush. We love you, KTG. Let's see what you've got. Come on. Let's see what you've done. She never fails to disappoint. Oh, come on. Look at that little wall colour. Beautiful.
Let's have
guys,
a look.
Guys, give her a look. Come on.
Oh, my God.
That is just upsettingly good.
Do you just want to run these from now on?
We are looking for artists.
This
is
guys,
what I'm talking about. She has passed.
Scouting right now.
She has passed all the tests. She goes straight through to the finals.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining in and painting. You're incredible. Make sure you have to put your little Facebook or something in there so that people know.
I will. You know, your art
colours
are the same
colours
as one of my tattoos.
No way.
Let's see.
Is it in a place that we can see? We're going to see a tattoo. Yes!
Yo!
Is it Peter Pan? Is it Peter Pan?
Yay!
I love it! That's I love it! You are now part of the Sippers tribe. She's even got a tattoo on her colours. It was meant to be. We love you guys. Give KG some love. Make sure you check out her page as well. She is a phenomenal artist. She does some great watercolours and she does commissions too. Check her out, guys.
We love KG.
Love you, love you, love you. Bye, bye, bye.
Should we do the winner?
Yeah, let's do the winner. Okay, guys, so if you're on the board, you can win a prize. Who's on the board? Who's on the board?
We've got a lot of people on the board.
So we've got Lucy M4444. We've got Lozzie B. Jodie, you're on the board. Saba, Sadiki99, the Alien Princess, aka Amy, you're on the board too. We got Cam Cam, you're on the board twice, actually. I'm kicking things all over the place. You got Fiona, it's actually our mascot. I've actually kicked our mascot. This is like the mascot. This is our original RODRIGO the Flamingo. We've got KG Sambi, you're on the board twice too. And we've got Quat Laufer, you're on the board. And then Too Short Faye just came in there at the end. Okay, so all of you are in with a chance to win some prizes. I put all your names in this magical pink bin. And if you pull out your name, you go into the winning. You just win. Okay. Joe's gonna pick it.
Third prize.
What's the third prize gift?
Wait, we need to mix it.
Go on, mix and blend.
Mix it.
Mix and blend, my friend. Number
two.
Lozzie B. So you get the second third prize, which is an art kit. Art kit. This is yours, Lozzie B. Coming to a house near you. Or actually coming to you, not a house near you, because that'd be weird. Very strange. Why do we need? It's going to you. What's going on? Okay, right, second prize.
Which is, guys?
Which
is this. The kit.
You get this art kit, which is amazing, and I wish I had it.
And I didn't sanitize that bit, but it's a load of brushes.
If you do actually just want this, you can go to the website and get this. It's a great art kit.
Three.
Number three? Jodie Lee! Jodie Lee! Come on! Love it. This is meant to be. And the last prize. Who's it going to? Come on. Come on, who's it going to?
Nine?
Quat Laufer! Quat Laufer! You get two tickets to Art Sippers Live when we can do it again, when it's legal to go outside. You get this.
Yay!
This is going to Kyle Alpha. So just send us your details.
Yeah, send us your details.
DM us your addresses or DM us your email addresses and we will send the prizes to you. Guys, this is a celebration. This is Art Sipper's first birthday. Thank you for joining us.
We're going live to Stanton.
Stanton
is in the room.
He's probably going to tell you to come join him at
the
Sipper Society.
He's tall, dark, and handsome, and here he is.
He's a beautiful man. And if we get our top prize of our donations, me and him are going to do a live drawing. A nude live drawing. So if you want to see it, you know what to do. Donate.
Here he is. The Luke Stanton.
The Stantonator.
The Stantonator. How are you doing, Stanton? Let's have a look. Hey! I'm loving that. Look at that with a tash. Guys, anyone that's tuned in before, you'll know the Stanton loves a little tash.
He does.
He's got his staple tonight. Love it. He's looking very vibrant. Did you use some magenta pink in there?
You're getting love hearts right now.
I love it. Let's have a little look again. Whose is this?
Who's that, Mama's?
Is that Mama Stanton?
Mama Stanton?
Yeah.
Yay! Come on, Mama Stanton.
Yeah. Mama Stanton smashed it. Look how fluffy
we love
it looks.
You, Mama Stanton.
It looks incredible.
You guys are getting better and better each week. That's what we love. We see the development. Make sure you sign it, guys.
I like it.
Your artwork. Fluffy. It's so important. Sign your artwork.
Sign it. Staple it. Elliot, you sign yours every time, don't
every
you?
Every time. Has
Stanton
to be signed.
Does it with a tash.
Sign your artwork, guys. This is amazing.
It's tash.
Stanton, what are you sipping on tonight?
I'm actually
up to
the
red
one. Yay!
Come on!
Anyone who knows Stanton, he's usually on the protein shakes.
He's celebrating with us.
Tonight,
it's the same. Come on, he's nicking it.
Yes!
Guys, just Stanton, if you like what you see, you can actually see the man in the buff. All you need to do is donate and you can see this lovely, tall, dark and handsome man.
Yay.
In the buff if we get the full donation.
After party is happening at the Sipper Society. The Stanton usually sorts it out there. He's well on it. We love the Stanton for that.
So he is our community lead. He looks after everyone in our Sipper Society. Head over to Facebook and then look for the Sipper Society, hashtag good vibe tribe, and the Stanton will look after you. He is a lovely human and he'll make sure you're...
your work. Wall of fame as well.
Love you, Stanton. We're going to log out and then we're going to log in. Love you.
We're going to dance.
Okay, guys. So someone's just asked us, are we going to be continuing these after lockdown?
We have been talking about this, guys. And I think we are. I think we're going to continue doing these free live sessions to the masses.
If you want them.
If you want them. Get in touch with us. Let us know.
You know, I'm going to quickly go live to KG Sambi. I'm going live to you. Why not? Come on. I'm going to go live. It's our birthday. We're celebrating. We're going live to KG. KG. Oi. Hello, KG Sambi. This is Nairobi to Aberdeen. Yes! Wow! His and hers! Come on, is it date night? Is it date night?
Oh my god, there's another one!
Is there more?
There's more!
Come on!
That's incredible! It's got blueberries!
Is it got blueberries?
Go.
I'm coming!
Who did that?
No way!
Blueberries!
I'm buzzing, that is amazing!
Insane.
Guys, give them a round of applause! Are you seeing this?
How high our voices are going.
Look at those! Oh my diddy! I am so glad he came to see those two. Guys, are you going to hang them up? Are you going to give them to anyone? Are you just happy you created them?
I think we're just happy.
Yay!
So what are you sipping on tonight, guys?
Goodness.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Kenya, but I moved to Aberdeen and he's from Aberdeen.
Love it. We love the Scottish accent.
And you're drinking your Guinness.
Love it. Classic, Guinness, guys. Have you had a good night tonight?
Yeah.
Yay.
Guys, we absolutely love having you, and I love seeing you come in. It actually makes me so happy. And you got on the board today, but you didn't win. But next week, I know you're going to win.
Next time, one day.
We love you guys. Have an amazing weekend. Have a great bank holiday weekender. I don't know if that means anything because we're all in lockdown, but I hope you do anyway. Guys, we love you. Have a great, great, great weekend.
Have a lovely day.
We're going to dance our way out now. Let's do it. Let's dance our way out, JoJo. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Who's dancing with me? who has stayed all the way to the end to celebrate Art Sipper's birthday? Who has done it? If you have, it's all about the celebration, and we're gonna celebrate with you. This gun, dancing on. Let's go! Come on! Hey! Yeah. Josie, come on, let's dance. Where's my drink? I don't care, I'm drinking your drink.
Bring it down. We're setting the mood, guys.
Woo! Come on. Oh, Sipper's birthday. Sip, sip, hooray. Woo! Come on, Jojo. Where you go? She's taking my drink. It's a celebration. We'll see you on the Sip Society Facebook crew, the Goodbye Tribe. We love you, Sippers. 1 year. It's a celebration. This means so much to us. I'm so happy. Are you happy?
I'm so happy.
She's so happy. We are so happy. Thank you guys for being here and just coming and joining our lovely big family, our community. Yes, sir! I've had way too many sips.
He's spilling it everywhere.
It doesn't matter. No judgment. Yeah. Wait,
thank
guys.
You so much, Mama Becky. Thank you, beautiful man. Thank you so much.
We got the Facebook crew. We love you. Thank you for joining
thank
us.
You
on birthday.
Thank you, Tosha Bay. Thank you, Lucy M. Thank you, the awesome potato. Thank you, Stanton, as always. Thank you, Slater Jukes.
She scores!
Thank you, Judith. Thanks for coming live. Thank you, Lauren. Thank you, Teddy. Thank you, our podcast.
I'm spilling my whole drink everywhere. Literally, there's nothing left. I'm spilling it everywhere.
Thank you, Princess
Clara. Well, I'm allowed to, because it's a celebration.
Kiki.
Come on. Guys, thank you so much for coming tonight. Artisan's birthday. This has been amazing. This has been phenomenal. Thank you. Have a great bank holiday weekend. We're going to sign out. Let's wave some JoJo.
Please share with as many people as you can. Let us know we're here every Friday, 7 p.m.
And we're out, guys. We love you. We love you. We love you.